Fuck four. Central. Tony.
First guy.
It is not right sponsor. Freeport.
George Stevens.
Here. Thank you.
John Bapp.
Lawrence.
Yep. What he's doing is taking attendance.
Yep.
Lincoln. Maine Central. Morris.
Yep.
MDI. Yep. Columbus. NYA.
Right here.
Florida.
Yeah, my first season.
Poland.
Yep.
St. Dom's.
Yep.
I'm assuming it's that deal up there. But okay, cool.
The tracking table.
Darvin. York,
here.
Still looking for Belfast and John Bass.
Wind me up.
Belfast.
You
have all my trust.
Thank you. Brother.
John Bass.
All my trust.
Well, thank you all for coming. I appreciate it. Looks like you got some nice weather. We're not here on a Super Bowl snowy day, which is nice. You know, coming up, you both know your referees. You have your field referee, Peter Duran. Your running referee, Don Barry. The games committee is Rod White, Doug Worthley of Cape, Josiah of Wiscasset, and then Don and Peter. I did have to make a change in the jury of appeals. The coach that I chose originally doesn't have any athletes here. So it's now Todd Mercer, Ryan LaRoche, Don King, Dustin Williamson, the starter, Tom Menendez, the announcer, and our high jump official, Bob Oates. Those are our jury of appeals today. Have any questions about the venue at this time?
Where do they check in for numbers and check in for relay cards?
The relay cards and the numbers will go to the clerking stand, which is down by the end of the shot put area. They will also be checking spikes there, so make sure your athletes bring their spikes with them when they check in so they can get the spikes checked. Yes, sir.
4x2, 4x8. Will somebody be putting the kids in, or will they be doing that on their own?
4x8, they put their own. You people are assigned a person to put their runner in the 4x8. Beyond that, it's team responsibility.
First runner. Only the first runner, the 4x8,
the
mile and the mile.
Right,
does everybody know that?
This is the first call of the boys' high jump, the boys' shot put, and the girls' long jump.
I was just informed they want the relay cards to go to the finish line table, please. Give them to Dave at the finish line, not the fans. Any other questions about lap counting or relays or anything else?
What's the deal with kids' earbuds and all that?
They are not allowed anywhere in the competition area. We'll do our best to enforce it. They're getting smaller and smaller, unfortunately. Yes?
So, 2 heats in the girls, 4x8,
we'll still start at 12:30. Unfortunately, I had to create the schedule. I was guessing at what Dave was gonna do, and I guessed wrong. So, we have 2 heats, so our schedule is basically 15 minutes behind at this point. Right off the bat. Yes, sir? Shot put their weight at the shot put circle. There's a scale down by the coach's box. All the venues do have coaches' boxes. Please check with the head official at each venue so you know where it is. If you have any questions, they are. Bates College is patrolling that area in front of the awards, down through the high jump area to keep all
unless you're in the high jump, out of that area. So don't be surprised if a Bates personnel comes rolling down through there and kicks people out. They have made that clear. They do not want people there. Do we have any other questions? Yes, sir.
Are you going to try to catch up on the schedule, or should we just add 15 minutes to everything?
We'll try and get back on schedule, but I kept it pretty tight, so I don't see how we'll get close. We'll get a few minutes, but
okay.
We'll get mine.
Girls long jump, boys long jump, girls triple jump, boys triple jump. They look like really big flights right now, like 14 and 15 each.
But they're all one flight at this point, yeah. We're not breaking up. That's the plan. That's a conversation for a different day, my friend.
I thought the shot put was divided.
Because it's not as intense on the runway. And the objective of it is to try and finish the beat all together at once. If you add a second flight, you've added an hour to the competition automatically. 15 minutes of warm-up time for each one. And that just adds another hour. I would personally love to have the whole beat finish at once, because I like to finish with the relays. But that's just my personal opinion.
Is it three jumps, then three finals?
Three jumps, nine to finals, so three more jumps, yep. And it is nine to finals. The original brochure I set out said eight, but that was a change in the NPA meeting for indoor track. It was changed to nine, so nine is the correct number.
How many finals for the sprints?
Eight. We only have eight lanes. There is eight places today. Eight medals, eight places. That's a change for this year. Anything else? Don or Peter, would you like to add anything?
Just have a great day, people. I don't want to have to talk to any of you again, okay?
Same thing.
Thank you.